I think we kind of know why so many people plan to call in sick to work today, because they were up way too late last night partying, you know, maybe eating too much, drinking too much, and they're just not ready to start the week. So new data from a survey by Healthline.com found that this year, 55% of people plan to watch the game at home by themselves or with their family members, and 45% said they were watching with friends or family members outside of their homes. Now, a number of those people also say they plan to call in sick today.
In fact, Healthline Media did a research study with consumers recently, and we found that a quarter of people have already stated that they plan to call in sick the day after Super Bowl. A lot of it happens to be because people perhaps overindulged and don't feel great the next day and aren't quite ready for the week to begin.
Now, that overindulgence comes from food and alcohol. 61% of people surveyed plan to drink as much or more this year than they have watching past games. And 87% of people said they were going to eat as much or even more food this year, like pizza, chips and dip, chicken wings, you know, anything else that you can think of that's Super Bowl food. So if a lot of your employees call out sick or your coworkers aren't at work today, you may know why. They're not feeling too well from the parties last night.
Yeah, I guess they're not the only ones. Quite a lot of people do it. All right, Lexi, thanks so much.